Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, no one ever shot as straight as Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, greatest of the great.
Whenever they talk of the old Wild West, they talk of Buffalo Bill, and they tell a thousand stories all about his shooting skill. When it came to fancy marksmanship, he didn't have a peer, and he soon became the greatest legend of the old frontier.
Buffalo Bill, the greatest of the great.
He didn't have much learning, but his living it was clean, and he shot himself an Indian before he was 13. He drove the western wagons and prospected Pike's Peak gold, and rode the Pony Express before he was 19 years old. Started to build the railroads, all the workers had to eat, and the thing they liked the very best was fresh-killed buffalo meat. So he took his Springfield rifle and he shot his way to fame, killing 5,000 buffalo in 18 months, that's how he got the name. Oh, Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, no one ever shot as straight as Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, greatest of the great.
His fame had reached so many ears that he organized a Wild West show and toured for several years. For people all around the world, it was the greatest thrill to see the fancy shooting of the famous Buffalo Bill.
Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, no one ever shot as straight as Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill, greatest of the great.